Here with Jeremy. Shoemoney, how's it going?
Going good. How are you doing, Jim?
Doing good. What do you think about the Blogworld Expo so far?
I think it's, I'm pretty surprised at the turnout, actually. There's a lot of people here, about 1,500 or so.
Right.
I wasn't expecting it to be near this organized for first conference. I think it's great.
So, number two question is, where do I get a Shoemoney shirt?
Well, they're at the Unique Blog Design booth. Okay. Otherwise, you can just contact me and I'll send you one.
Okay.
Otherwise, you can go to my site if you want to buy one for people out there. But for you, I'll just send you one.
All right. And what else is going on? You got anything launching soon?
Yeah, we're going to have a mobile, well, we're going to have kind of like a dating reputation / mobile site where people can rate other people they've dated coming out pretty soon. Should go pretty super viral, we hope.
Okay.
We just acquired the domain name fighters.com, which we're going to launch, everything to do with more mixed martial arts,
okay,
like that. So.
Now, yesterday I did an interview with John Chow, and he said that he is your evil Chinese brother. Is that true?
Yeah, I guess you could say that. We do think a lot alike on a lot of different things, so that's probably fair.
That's his quote, by the way. And I'm
I haven't really thought about it, but I mean, he's definitely come up quite a bit, done some things. He's a little bit more evil than I am, I think. At least maybe he's just more open about it.
Yeah.
So, I don't know, he seems to be doing pretty good. So.
All right, thanks, Jeremy.
Yep, thanks.